That's the wild camp here. Well, a few tents can be pitched, 3 to 4, but not more. And quite some shit piles on this site.
Anstieg geht noch ein ganz klein bisschen weiter. Das ist Glencoe, das Ski Resort. Der Sessellift läuft immer noch. Also müssen sie noch Skibetrieb haben.
Glencoe Mountain is a well-known skiing and hiking area. There are several lifts and a camping area, as well as a restaurant. King's House. King's House is a stopover on the West Highland Way and one of the few permanent settlements on the moor. The buildings of the King's House Hotel originate in its basic features of 1765. In 2018, the hotel got demolished and will be rebuilt.
Unten im Tal, King Loch Leven.
Kinloch Leven has about 900 inhabitants. The place is dominated by the former aluminum factory that was built in 1907 and closed in 2000. Kinloch Leven is a working class settlement in the middle of the Highlands and the largest settlement on the West Highland Way. The arduous way to Glen Nevis. Tytna Sloophæch is one of the most photographed ruins on the West Highland Way. Almost everywhere you can find the ruins of old farms in Scotland. At some places the buildings are being restored to serve hikers as bothies, shelters. Ben Nevis with little snow cover, Britain's highest mountain. In the distance, first buildings of Fort William. Thank you.
truck test to keep in trolley, we'll be at the rear of the train. Anyone needing cold drinks or snacks, to keep in trolley, we'll be at the rear of the train. Thank you.